And then I got a call from Macron and it was a scam. Not only scam, I also got heartbroken very badly. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. This is me, Priya Sharma. I'm a makeup enthusiast and make makeup related videos on YouTube. So people are going all crazy about the Korean skincare, and I have recently bought a lot of things, and you can even check out my purple haul. I bought a lot of Korean skincare from purple.com, and now it's time to show you guys my haul from macaron.com now. So I bought a few things from Macaron, and I also got a scam call. So I will let you know all the story after I'm done with the haul. So now let me quickly show you all the products that I bought from macaron.com. Not only scam, I also got heartbroken very badly. So for knowing that story also, please keep on watching the video. So the first thing that I bought from macaron.com is this Madagascar Centella Ampoule. This is from Skin 1004. This is a Korean brand. People are going all crazy about this Madagascar Centella. The Instagram pages that sell international makeup, they have been selling this product, and it is available in India, and people are still purchasing it from them. And I mean, it's your choice, but it's available in India. So I've literally checked right now. This is out of stock right now, so I don't know what's the MRP of this, but I bought this for 849 rupees, and it contains 30 ml of product in it. And let me show you the consistency of this. It has a dropper and it has a runny consistency. It is slightly thicker than water and it is slightly oily. It has moisturizing properties to it. It calms your skin and it is a very nice product. I like this. It did not create any irritation or reaction on my face, and I'm so happy about this. And Centella is supposed to just calm your face, and I love good calming ingredients in my skincare because my skin barrier is not that great. I like good calming ingredients in my skincare, so I got this and I'm happy with my purchase. So moving on to the next product, it is a viral product. People are going crazy about it, and it is none other than, I'm sure you guys also know about it, it is none other than the super viral under eye cream. It is from Beauty of Joseon. It is a revive eye cream, and it has ginseng plus retinol, and it has 30 ml of product in it. People are crazy about this. I've seen a lot of people going like raving about this, and I really wanted to try this. I got my hands on this, and it is like nice and moisturizing, so I haven't used it that much. But if you guys want a review on this, please remind me in the comment section below. This brand has a lot of viral products. They have serums and this eye cream, and they have a very famous toner as well. They have a lot of things, but I really wanted to buy a good eye cream, so I bought this one, and let's see how this performs. The next product is again a viral product. Instagram stores which sell international makeup have this product as well, and I bought this from Macaron. It is the Numbers In toner in number 3. It is super glowing essence, and let me show you the toner. It has a very nice consistency. It has a slightly thicker consistency, and it spreads very beautifully on the face. It is a nice toner. It does not irritate your skin. It does not have very high levels of alcohol in it. It has just a very nice formulation, and I like this product, although I've not used it that much. I haven't used it that much ki main aapko iski like skin pe effect bata pao, but yeah, I've used it itna ki I can tell you that it is a nice product. So moving on to the last product, and it is none other than the very famous and super duper viral, the D'Alba's first spray serum. You guys know it, you guys have seen it, it is all over internet, people are raving about this. This is for hydrating the skin, and it gave me a very bad heartbreak because this is a double-edged serum. Like, it has white truffle in it, and when I applied it on my face, it gave me a super bad eczema flare. Like, my skin was doing really well, and then I applied it and I woke up next morning and I had dryness all over my face, and I was just crying in the corner like, what has just happened? I was literally like counting days, like, when will I get this product? And when I got it, I applied it and this happened. So it turns out that I am allergic to white truffle, because like, I'm allergic to mushrooms. And then I realized, like, okay, white truffle, okay, it's somewhere near to a mushroom. Like, I'm allergic to like fungus and dust, and this is like one of it, and I'm allergic to this. And I was literally like, I was going crazy about this product, and it comes up and turns out I'm allergic to it. And I literally bought the full size bottle, and I really wanted to try it over makeup to see if it gives that really nice glow on the face. Although when I used it, I was really happy with it because it actually worked like a very nice serum. It was hydrating and it was shiny and it was glowy on my face and everything of my dreams. And I was just planning on ki kitna acha lagega when I will spray it on my makeup. It will give that glow. I will look so good. And you get that heartbreak. And then you find out that you're allergic to a product. And I'm like, oh shit, man. So yeah, this is a nice product, but I'm allergic to it. So if you're planning to buy this, please check. If you are by any chance allergic to mushrooms or white truffle, please don't buy this. Now the part that you guys have been waiting for, the story of the scam. So one day I got a call. They just said that, hi, I'm from Macron and you have won a prize. So you are one of the selected few customers who has won a prize. And I was like, okay, I found that fishy only because aap koi prize wise nahi jeeta hai, just scam hi hota hai sabke saath. So I got to know ki kuch na kuch scam ka hi hai. So I was like, okay. And they were like, I'll WhatsApp you all the prizes and you can select one of them and we'll send it to you. So I was like, okay. So they said you have to buy something for 5,000 rupees or above and then we will send the gift along with those products. So I was like, okay. And then they were like, add the products to your cart and just send me the screenshot of the two products. And then I sent the screenshot. I was so free. I was like, चलो कर लेते हैं क्या फर्क पड़ता है पता चल जाएगा स्कैम कैसे करते हैं. सो आई सेंड देम द स्क्रीनशॉट एंड द गर्ल वाज ऑन द कॉल एंड शी सेड यू डू नॉट हैव टू पे एनीथिंग एक्स्ट्रा और यू डू नॉट हैव टू पे एनीथिंग टू मी. यू हैव टू जस्ट बाय द प्रोडक्ट्स पे टू द वेबसाइट और यू कैन बाय इट फ्रॉम द ऐप एज वेल एंड देन यू विल गेट द प्रोडक्ट. आई वाज लाइक ओके फाइन. इधर तो कुछ भी फिशी नहीं लग रहा है मतलब ये पूरे प्रोसेस में ये वर्ड्स में जो भी कहा गया है. तो आई वाज लाइक ओके. सो व्हेन वी वर ऑन कॉल बार बार वो मेरा ट्रस्ट जीतने की कोशिश कर रही थी. शी वाज लाइक आई होप यू आर ट्रस्टिंग मी एंड यू नो यू दिस इज ऑथेंटिक and everything, there is no scam and stuff. So I was like, yeah, yeah, aage batao, I'm listening. So uske baad she said, now you have added those products to the cart, I will send you a gateway, a link on which you have to, you know, make the payment. Kyunki aap wahan pe payment karoge na to aapka normal customer ki tarah order chala jayega. So aise karoge to aapko nahi milega gift. So they were planning to send me a link. So I was like, okay. And they were like ki aapko payment karni hogi. Main kaha acha kahan payment karni hogi. So they were like ki aap credit card, debit card kuch bhi use nahi kar sakte ho, net banking करना है या फिर पेटीएम वगैरह यूज करना है. सो आई वाज लाइक ओके. सो दे वर लाइक कौन सा आप ऐप यूज करेंगे. मैं कहा पेटीएम यूज कर लूंगी मैं, आप बताओ. सो देन दे फॉरवर्डेड माय कॉल टू द अकाउंट्स डिपार्टमेंट एंड देन द गर्ल गेव द फोन टू अ गाय एंड द गाय वाज लाइक हाँ जी आप पेटीएम खोलो. आई वाज लाइक ओके मैंने खोल लिया, आप बताओ. सो शी वाज लाइक आपको क्या बटन दिख रहा है. मैं कहा जो पेटीएम में दिखते हैं वो सब दिख रहे हैं, आपको कौन सा चूज करना है आप बताओ. सो आई वॉज वेरी श्योर एट दिस पॉइंट कि अब तो मतलब स्कैम ही चल रहा है. बट आई वॉज लाइक कि चलो सुन लेते हैं क्या चल रहा है, पूछ तो लेते हैं. सो देन ही सेड कि क्या बटन दिख रहे हैं मैम आप मुझे बताओ. ही सेड इट लाइक 3 or 4 times बार बार उसने यही बात रिपीट करी कि मैम बताओ आपको. मैंने कहा जो पेटीएम में बटन है सब है, आपको कौन सा चूज करना है आप बता दो. सो देन ही डिडंट रिस्पॉन्ड, ही जस्ट कट माई कॉल एंड ही वेंट बिकॉज ही वाज श्योर कि मुझे पता लग गया कि दे आर जस्ट planning to scam me. So it was a fun call. I was in all fun and chill mode. So I was like, batao bhaiya sun lete hai, aapka scam bhi sun lete hai. So yeah, this was the scam that I faced. I don't think वो मैक्रॉन से था. I think वो नॉर्मल लोगों ने कहीं से आई थिंक बॉक्स मिल गया होगा कुछ एंड दे फाउंड माई नंबर एंड उन्होंने कॉल कर दिया. आई हैव नो आइडिया मेरा नंबर उनको कहाँ से मिला बिकॉज आई डू नॉट इवन गेट प्रॉपर्टी खरीद लो, कार लोन ले लो, ऐसा कोई कॉल मेरे को कभी नहीं आता. दिस इज लाइक द फर्स्ट स्कैम कॉल दैट आई हैव रिसीव्ड इन माई एंटायर लाइफ. लोन इंश्योरेंस के भी कॉल नहीं आते मुझे बट somehow ये कॉल आ गया. सो या दिस इज द स्कैम स्टोरी और द स्कैम कॉल दैट आई रिसीव्ड. सो या दिस इज इट एंड जस्ट बी अवेयर एंड बी अवेयर दैट व्हाट्स हैपनिंग. किसी को अपना ओटीपी लिंक क्लिक शेयर कुछ नहीं करना है. सो टिल द टाइम यू आर अवेयर कोई स्कैम नहीं हो सकता, बट आप कहीं कुछ दिक्कत कर दो या अपना ओटीपी दे दो तभी ही स्कैम होगा. सो या दिस इज इट फॉर द वीडियो. आई होप यू लाइक द होल माई हार्ट ब्रेक स्टोरी एंड देन दिस स्कैम स्टोरी. सो दिस इज इट फॉर द वीडियो. इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू गिव इट अ बिग थम्स अप एंड टू सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल. बाय.